for the best-dressed crime fighters in Gotham City, the first annual Batty is hereby presented to Batgirl.
This award just goes to prove that there is room for style, even in crime fighting.
Ridiculous.
It's Catwoman.
I said ridiculous. Nonsense. Foolish prattle. How can Batgirl be the best anything when Catwoman's around?
Having learned of Catwoman's plan from Commissioner Gordon, Barbara Gordon dons her guise as Batgirl, best-dressed crime fighter in America.
There's only one ingredient missing in this stew.
Look again, Catwoman.
And if I'm not mistaken, that arch criminal, the Joker, was a passenger.
Oh, perfect, Catwoman.
Just as you'd set a thief to catch a thief, you might be able to capture Catwoman by using Batgirl as the bait.
Like the spark plug, perhaps?
In addition to Batgirl being kidnapped, my own daughter Barbara is nowhere to be found.
But to mention Batgirl...
The automatic fuse extinguisher in my Batgirl utility belt will forever keep you from putting me into orbit.
Gag them. Crime fight will be seen and not heard. Get her ready for the grand opening.
Yes, Catwoman. Soon, so is she.
It's 20 minutes of three, Batgirl. The next sound you hear will be an automatic pattern cutter with teeth of steel. It will take just 20 minutes to do the work cut out for it, to cut you into a perfect pinafore. Be here at 3 o'clock on the button if you don't want to find Batgirl beside herself.
Thank you, whoever you are.
It's nothing of it, sweetheart.
Free at last.
Now. See you around.
Batman, this is Batgirl.
Batgirl on Commissioner Gordon's red phone?
But I think I've come upon something that may help you in your search for Catwoman and the Joker.
Batgirl. Not a perfect pinafore, Catwoman.